Process plants are in operation 24/7. To keep operations running, sensors continuously measure the most important parameters. The plant's distributed control system regulates operations based on this information. Usually, everything runs faultlessly and without interruptions. But unfortunately, it happens again and again that automation components fail unexpectedly. As a result, parts of the plant have to be shut down in order to analyze faults and carry out unplanned maintenance work. This causes considerable costs that are avoidable. It often seems the device or system failure only strikes the plant out of the blue. Defects are almost always indicated in the automation system data. Turck's IIoT solution makes this data available to your systems for evaluation. Combined with Turck Cloud solutions, this opens up the way to intelligent analysis and predictive maintenance. The prerequisite for this is an infrastructure with high bandwidth and parallel data access. Turck's Ethernet gateways for the excom I/O system form the basis for this. They transfer selected data either on-premises to local servers, to the Turck Cloud, or to other cloud services of the customer's choice. The parallel data access without write access, as well as the encrypted communication, meet the high security standards for process plants. IIoT-enabled process communication is equally suitable for new and existing plants. Existing plants can be upgraded in retrofit projects by simply converting them to Ethernet. The remaining hardware at the field level, including the wiring, is retained. Excom Ethernet. High data rates, full transparency, and safe IIoT in hazardous areas.